children, how are you? I hope you all are fine and drinking lots of water. So children, today your teacher has come with your favorite session. Do you know what is that? Yes, creative time. Before starting the session, let me inform your parents what is the learning outcomes. You can enhance your fine motor skills. You will be innovative. Today we will make a tree. And things we will need to make a tree are: one white sheet of any size, eraser, pencil, brown or black watercolor, cotton and scissor, some color paper and Fevicol. Let's start, children. First you have to draw a trunk of the tree. Pick up the cotton and pour into the brown color and dab and fill it. Next, crumpling the paper balls and make a small balls. Now paste it. See, it completed. It's looking very nice now. Okay children, you also make this at home. Share some photos and videos with us. Now it's bye-bye time. Bye-bye children. Take care. Stay safe and stay at home.